This meeting is for the brethren only. Therefore, I speak to young men of the Aaronic priesthood, and young men only. Within your body, you have the power of creation. When this power begins to form, it might be likened to having a little factory in your body, one designed to produce that substance that can generate life. For the most part, unless you tamper with it, you will hardly be aware that it is working at all. There is, however, something you should not do. Sometimes a young man does not understand. Perhaps he is encouraged by unwise or unworthy companions to tamper with that factory. He might fondle himself and open that release valve. This you should not do. Do not be guilty of tampering or playing with this sacred power of creation. It is of the devil. Latter-day Saint young men are not to do this. It is of the devil. If you misuse it, you will be sorry. It is of the devil. The Spirit of the Lord will lead you. It is of the devil. 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 It is of the devil.
Mom! No, Mom, I didn't do anything! No, Mom, wait! Ah!
This is my house. You will not contaminate with this sick sexual games!
Hey!
Your flight to Salt Lake leaves in 90 minutes. So get up!
It is of the devil.
I can't find the keys.
You just threw them.
They aren't there. The devil probably swallowed them up.
What?
You invited him into our home! Oh, I called Sister Hissom.
What?
I need some emotional support right now, Ronald!
Mom!
Those are our spirit children waiting to come down that you're killing!
I'm not calling you a murderer, Ronald. But those are my grandbabies!
The Spirit of the Lord will lead
you. The state presidency.
What?
You need to be set apart as a missionary, Ronald. That is, if you're still able to go.